Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today, I'm gonna show you how to backup and restore your iPhone using iTunes. This is useful in cases where you want to factory reset and restore your iPhone. Or you bought a new iPhone and want to transfer data from old one to new one. Or you just want to clear cache files to have some breathing space on your iPhone. So let's dive right into it. Launch iTunes on your computer or Mac and connect iPhone using Lightning connector. Tap little iPhone icon in the top left corner and you should see this backup options under summary section. Now, since we are using iTunes, you need to make sure that the backup option is set to this computer. Now, you need to hit backup now button to start backing up your iPhone. I would highly recommend to encrypt your backup because that will save your login credentials and you don't need to log in manually into individual apps after restoring your iPhone. Also, it will save all your activity, health, keychain data if you encrypt your backup. I have a beautiful tutorial on backing up iPhone using iTunes. I'd link that in the cards as well as in the description below. I would recommend to check out that tutorial to know the difference between encrypted and non-encrypted backup. So now, let's start backing up iPhone. You have to wait until this backup is completed. And once the backup is completed, go ahead and hit Restore Backup. It should give you an error. It says, Find my iPhone must be turned off before your iPhone can be restored. So let's say OK and head over to iPhone. So on your iPhone, launch Settings, tap on your name, select iCloud, scroll down and look for Find My iPhone. And now, put this toggle off. It should prompt for your Apple ID password, so input password and hit Turn Off. That's all. Now let's go back to iTunes again. Now again hit Restore Backup. You can choose the backup from the list. You can have multiple backup files, but you should be choosing the latest one. I have only one, so I'll choose this one and hit Restore. Your iTunes should start restoring your iPhone from the backup. And you should see a message on your iPhone something like this. So let the process be completed. Once it is completed, you'll see a prompt saying you need to keep your iPhone connected to iTunes and it should appear in iTunes after it restarts. You don't have to do anything here. Let's head over to iPhone. You should see your iPhone booting up. Meanwhile, you should see one more error on iTunes saying iTunes could not connect to the iPhone because it is locked with a passcode. You're getting this error because you're restoring your iPhone. And obviously, iTunes cannot detect it unless it is completely restored. So you can simply ignore this error and follow the instructions on your iPhone. So after booting up, you need to press the home button to start the restore process. Now input your iPhone lock screen passcode. And the restore process should start. Now select Wi-Fi network, input your Apple ID password and hit Next. Now let it update your iCloud settings. That's all. Just tap Get Started and you should see your iPhone partially restored. And it'll still be updating and downloading apps. Try avoid using your iPhone until it completes downloading and updating all the apps. And on the other hand, you should see iTunes detecting your iPhone and syncing the data. Everything back to normal. So that's how easy it is to backup and restore iPhone using iTunes. Soon I shall show you how to restore iPhone using iCloud. Stay tuned for that. Meanwhile, if you have any questions, put them down in the comment section below. And if this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon for the notifications. I'll see you soon in my next tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.